Don't move.
Who are you, please?
We're good Evans.
You're a family, right?
We are. These are my three children.
And are you a singing group like the Von Trapps or something like that?
Wait and see.
What would it mean to you to win and perform in front of the Queen?
Everything, really.
Do you think you can? Do you think you're good enough?
There's a chance, yeah.
Okay, brilliant. Well, when you're ready, good luck.
What's your name in the middle, in the back?
Elliot.
What?
Elliot.
Okay, well, let's start with the good news. Elliot, you are absolutely fantastic. What are your names at the front?
Squiddly and Diddly.
I'm Olivia and I'm Georgia.
Okay, right, Olivia and Georgia, you look amazing, so I think you'd be great backing singers for Elliot, which is great. Now we come to the not quite so good news, which is Mum and Dad, particularly Dad, who was atrocious. But I don't want to break the family up.
No, we don't want to break the family up.
I'm tempted, but I won't.
No, we don't want to break the family up.
But what it basically means, Mum and Dad, is that you've got to take more of a sort of a backseat role on this.
That's absolutely fine.
Yeah? What about you?
We have discussed this.
Okay, because I think Elliot's a little star. I really do. And, you know, here's two at the front. Adorable.
Well, I think, I'm sorry, but I think the parents, certainly you two, should take an offstage role in this. Because, no, I'm telling you, I'm being serious. Although it's all quite entertaining, the truth is you've got one member of your family there who is genuinely a brilliant singer.
Yeah, he is.
And I think he could be a superstar, that boy.
All of them could be because of him.
OK, Piers, yes or no?
I'm going to have to say yes.
Amanda?
Well, I want the entire family to go through, so I'd say yes. Yeah.
Right, to all five of you, it's a yes.